puck flicks around the boards. Kluzak right into Dineen, and they go at it. Dineen and Kluzak. Oh, Gordy really went at this one, and now he's pounded down by Dineen, but he was right on the edge of being the instigator as they went at it.
What, Gordy? That's been going on all night. And with Kevin Dineen, what happened is Gordy got caught with the left when he had him on the ropes in the early part of the fight. Got hit with the left.
Oh, I bet those guys go shopping at Mr. Big, Mr. Tall.
Right here, they both get it up.
Oh, Gordy could have also gotten a high stick.
He threw the left. Now, Gordy's got it going here. Now, watch Dineen hit the left.
Dineen
just caught the left. Well, Gordy never protected it. He had him on the ropes. Dineen landed a solid left.
For those of you who thought maybe Kevin Dineen might need a ladder to get up to Gordy Kluzak, that's been disproven.
Oh, no. I want to